woman's place is in the home, and I suppose as long as she's in the home, she might as well be in the kitchen. Huh.
We're just gonna make little cuts. Clean it under running water. And we're gonna go ahead and remove the stem. And to do so, gently remove the stem backwards and forwards, until you can pull it out. Next, go ahead and dry it off. Now what I'd like to do first is go ahead and break both of the yolks to make it easier to beat. And apply a little pressure and mash it down, and that'll make them come apart really easily. Lie them down horizontally and make another half inch slice. Lay it on the side, and we're going to cut another half inch as well.
Ha 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 ha!